Hey, Prism, PYC97. Yeah, knowing you guys, it probably will end up going.
Someone just kill it.
Oh, Ian, if you didn't know, Spectra's in the store, Ian, for tomorrow. 2020 Spectra's in the store for tomorrow for football, Ian. Tell everybody, because I'm pushing that shit hard tomorrow. I'm going to do the rest of the select FOTLs. I'm going to do 2020 Spectra, one of my favorite products of that year. We have dual autographs.
What time are you starting?
12 o'clock tomorrow. 12 o'clock, so I'm trying to get home after this. I'm trying to go home and hopefully eat something. Hopefully sleep 8 hours so I can be on for 10 hours with you guys tomorrow minimum. Hopefully. Yeah, we decided to do randoms just that way everybody can kind of get in. I wanted to do like two boxers, but like it is pricey. I didn't want to get too pricey. Obviously, we could do two boxers also. No, Jags will be on tomorrow. Pop will be on tomorrow. Yeah, 2020 Select FOTL. Yes, that was the hottest thing I've been doing. Yes. Find a burrow tiger, you bet your ass I want to.
Hopefully. Good luck, guys.
We are ready to go. Perfect. Good luck. Thanks. Don't delete that, please.
Okay.
Aside from the Tua and stuff, not really. I only have two more boxes, Ian. Scoot. And that's all I have. Spectra is a fresh case, so I have 8 boxes of that total. Cam. JD McDaniels and a white of Carl Anthony Towns. It usually is, yes. It usually is. Well, the last one, we had Josh Allen on the tie dye. And I know, mind you, I know it's not a $1 million car. Well, there's another orange.
Nice.
This case has been crazy. Carter's dad. No, I'm sorry. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Hobby Boxer. I didn't call it wrong fully. Hobby Boxer with some more orange love. Grant Williams. I got 2 more boxes, Select FOTL. We really did a good job. Like, I gotta give it to back of them. They did a good job, like, ordering us a good variety of the product. Problem is we gotta keep the variety, I think. Jaden Green on the red. We gotta definitely keep up with the variety. That's gonna be hard to do, for sure. The consistency, definitely. Tick Tenders was amazing today. Coming up. Ian, Brendan Miller base. I think I only hit one out of this case. Ricky Council. And there's Austin Rivers on the white.
No, I think
the whites and oranges has been flying out. And the first couple boxes, we had like 3 golds. Podzimski base. Haquez on the hyper for Ty 23. He's a hitter. Ty is a hitter. Kisan, Keontae, GG Jackson again on the silver non for unknown. I just can't stop hitting GG Jacksons today. And Cam Reddish, I also hit a ton of Wembys, including the gold Wemby, my first gold Wemby. Petrosif, base auto, Hornets, it's James Naji. Jairus Walker, base auto again of Marcus Sasser for Anto. Haley. So on. Oh my God! I thought that might have been. I thought that was gonna be a red.
That,
crazy. That would have been the most insane thing. Jalen Wilson. I saw the black and red, and I was like, ooh, and I didn't see the gap on the bottom though.
The curtain.
We need the curtain. There's a red power for Ian. Ian, hero. That wasn't the kind of love we needed to show the red power spot, though. Mm-hmm. I'm in. White of Vukcevic. He's also been coming out a lot. Jandy. /99 purple of Serge Ibaka Rice. That was a freaking rookie for the Spurs. Damn it. Purple non WW William. Silver of Nick Smith. A Kez base. Pulsar rookie is a nice one. It's Chet Howard. Akeem on the hyper. Oh, shh. Come on. It was not Barry. Kuzma on a blue. /149 Dillon Brooks on a purple ice. Base of Wembanyama for the base non. Carter's dad is on the board. Talen Horton-Tucker on the blue. I mean, the color has been great, though. We didn't get the scrub colors, really. Black gold of DeAndre Hunter?
I don't know.
That's gold number 4. Here's a fun fact about this black gold. I also hit the Nebula Bounty of DeAndre Hunter rookie in 2019-20. And now Zion Papa gets a DeAndre Hunter for the Hawks. Black gold. Technically, that is gold number 4 of this case. Technically. This case was bonkers. Mm-hmm. That's a sick silver auto of Jerry Stackhouse. I believe Suns. Big Salo is on the board. Oh, that's a pretty crazy case overall. C-Blez PC piece. This case was the freaking high, I mean, very low numbered case. Do we squeeze 68 is the question. Are we squeezing 68? Or 98, sorry, I keep saying 68.
I know, I was like, wait.
98. Sasser, Najee, Stackhouse, Wembanyama, and DeAndre Hunter. Am I missing that many autos?
I guess.
Supposed to be 2 autos a box. Everyone was missing at least one.